Hello, my dear friends. Welcome back to Zippy Learning. I'm so excited to continue our Abacus division journey with you. Today, we are learning something super interesting, dividing a three-digit number by two-digit number using the abacus. Before we start, here is a little secret that makes division easier. We need to prepare a quick multiplication table for numbers from 11 to 99. But don't worry. You only need three multiples, 1, 2, and 5. Let's take a quick look. 11 times 1, 11. 11 times 2, 22. 11 times 5, 55. In the same way, 52 times 1, 52. 52 times 2, 104. 52 times 5, 260. 88 times 1, 88. 88 times 2, 176. 88 times 5, 440, 99 times 1, 99, 99 times 2, 198, 99 times 5, 495. I have made a few examples. Prepare your own multiplication table from 11 to 99 this way to master the abacus division. Now, let's jump into some exciting examples. 264 is divided by 12. The abacus division rule to place the dividend is number of digits in the dividend minus number of digits in the divisor minus 1, that is compulsory. The answer you will get will be the place from where you have to start placing the actual sum or dividend. Here, number of digits in the dividend is 3 minus number of digits in the divisor and minus 1. The answer is 0. So, we will start placing the actual sum or dividend from the zero rod. This is our home point or first rod. Move right, you will get the zero rod from where you have to place the actual sum or dividend. 2, 6 and 4. 264 is divided by 12. 1, 2. Always place the divisor at the end of the abacus. That will help you to remember. But that is not compulsory step. After practicing some more division, you can skip this step. As the divisor is in double digit, so we need to consider two rods. That represents 2 and 6, 26. 26 falls between 12 and 60, so we will consider 24. 12 times 2, 24. We will jump one rod and place the answer here as we consider two rods and divisor has also two digits. 12 times 2, 24. We need to less 4 from this rod, but it is not possible to less 4 directly. Here we need to apply 5's complements. Less a 5, add a 1 to less 4. 2 and 4, 24 is left. 24 is divisible by 12. 12 times 2, 24. Here we need to jump one rod and place the answer here. 12 times 2, 24. The answer is 2 and 2, 22. Zoom the abacus. Let's try another one. 736 is divided by 23. The rule says number of digits in the dividend minus number of digits in the divisor and minus 1. The answer is 0. So we will start placing the actual sum or the dividend from 0 rod. 7, 3, 6. 736 is divided by 23. As the divisor has two digits, we need to consider two rods. That represents 7 and 3, 73. 73 falls between 23 and 115. So we will consider 46. 23 times 2, 43. We need to jump one rod and place the answer here as we consider two rods as the divisor has two digits. 23 times 2, 46. We need to less 4 from that rod, but we cannot less 4 directly. To less 4, we need to apply 5's complements. Less a 5, add a 1 to less a 4. And we need to less 6 from that rod, but we cannot less 6 directly. To less 6, we need to apply a mixed complements. Less a 10, add a 4. As we cannot add a 4, we need to apply a different formula. Add a 5, less a 1. Again, we will consider two rods. 2 and 7, 27. 27 is not divisible by 23, but we can get the nearest answer. 23 times 1, 23. As we consider two rods and divisor has two digits, We will jump one rod and place the answer here. 23 times 1, 23. We need to less a 3 from that rod. As you cannot less 3 directly, we need to apply 5's complements. Less a 5, add a 2. 4 is left. Again, we need to consider 2 rods. 4 and 6, 46. 46 is divisible by 23. 23 times 2, 46. We will jump one rod and place the answer here. 23 times 2, 46. The answer is 3 and 2, 32. See how easy that was. Now, it's your turn. Solve the division. 308 is divided by 14 with abacus. And let us know in the comments. And if you found this lesson helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit the bell icon so that you never miss a new lesson. See you in the next tutorial. Happy learning!